tonight just became phenomenal. A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense.
AJ Styles has competed at this level
for special athlete.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia.
The Scottish Supernova.
And from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 178 pounds.
Here is the originator of British strong style.
And from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds.
From WWE's biggest hero to WCW's biggest villain.
And representing the NWO. From Hollywood.
NXT, beware. The big red machine is here.
And representing chaos. From the pits of hell, weighing in at
prepare for a truly glorious arrival.
A champion in NXT and WWE, no one else is glorious.
Glorious!
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds.
All right, here we go. This is a no disqualification match. Anything goes from here on out.
Weapons, outside interference, use of excessive force, it's all in play.
And to everyone watching at home, I can assure you, medical teams are standing by.
Side headlock applied.
Ooh, and a right hand for good measure.
That is strong.
My goodness.
Hammering down on the knee.
Running back.
He steps foot in the ring again. Serious offense.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
Hoist it up.
Dangerous, constantly lurking. And notice he's down. He stops the count. Now, with his aggression, just too brutal.
Easy.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Bait thrown hard to the outside.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned him.
He's still a dollar short. He's getting a little better now.
Styles reminding his opponent just who they're in the ring with.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting. Here he goes for the win. He's able to beat a two count.
There is more quit in this man tonight.
That's not right, but effective.
Thunderous power slam.
What a combination! Enziguri!
Hooked up.
Great power! Inverted cover here!
Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Oh, look at this!
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd! You gotta be loopy after that.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Kane keeps him away.
Kick to the gut, double underhook.
Tyler Driver 97.
Win.
I agree. What a
the man we can refer to as the royalty of the New Day.
A multi-time tag champion and a king of the ring.
The following is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring, representing
Xavier Woods, one-third of the New Day, set for competition here tonight. Like his New Day brethren, Woods loves to preach the power of positivity, loves to have fun. But Woods is also one of the most tenacious superstars in all of WWE. He will always keep fighting, always keep pushing through.
And with Kofi Kingston, it's like he's powered by frenetic energy on top of his jaw-dropping athleticism. And yes, I omitted the
referee in position.
He's trying to get this done fast, looking to avoid going into deep waters.
We know the lengths that Kofi Kingston is willing to go to. We've seen that time and time again. Is this opponent willing to go just as far, Corey?
I think the key is to avoid that action. If you try to match Kofi's high-risk style, it might not work in your favor. I say this guy should stick to fundamentals. Let Kingston do the high-risk moves, and his luck's bound to run out.
He's taking some good hits. And that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Kofi taking control in a big way.
Woods has got to figure things out in a hurry. Woods might be waking up.
But Woods still has more to do to get this fully in his favor.
Super kick!
Evades the attack.
Snap suplex. Hooked up.
DDT.
There's a cover. And a shoulder in the air.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Carefully measured knee drop. Drop kick right on point. Picture perfect drop kick. He catches Woods with a counter. And Kofi experienced a bit of a pushback to his desired frenetic pace there.
Yeah, as Woods' tenacity was fueling him there.
Able to get the advantage here. Hooked up.
DDT.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Xavier Woods falling victim to an onrush now.
One attack after another from Kofi Kingston.
Oh.
In the corner he goes.
was a perfectly placed. Kofi lighting it up!
What a match.
Kofi was perfectly on target.
There's two.
And that'll finally do it. What a victory.
Here is your winner, Kofi Kingston.
An important victory for him in this match.
The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match. And their opponents, first at a combined weight of 535 pounds.
Here come Hall and Nash.
Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 608 pounds, Kevin Nash.
One of the most entertaining teams in WWE history.
Angelo Dawkins, Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Two of the toughest tag team competitors around.
And their opponents at a combined weight of 492 pounds. Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out. Is it going to lock this in?
Gets him with the counter. Oh, just tap it. Oh, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out. Oh. Well scattered reversal there.
Kidneys.
Now he's been put on the defensive. doing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
DDT!
The EST is here. This is going to be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making our way to the ring, representing
the HBIC.
Head baddie in charge.
And Mia is always ready for a fight.
And from Fontana, California, Meechan. Mia Yim!
She is a woman who is here to take control.
And representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Big!
To live once again.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
She calls herself the young veteran, Alba Fire.
A woman with plenty of accolades, and she's just getting started.
And from Glasgow, Scotland,
I'm so excited because here comes the TCB tank.
And representing Chaos from Oakland, California, Shot!
This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is even.
Some damage. She's fighting back. Enabled to counter.
getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out of here, guys.
She anticipated that one.
Looking for a DDT spike. Boom.
ringing. Hammerlock slam. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me. Face first. From behind. German suplex.
Nine. She's going for it. This could be. Three. No.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Back in the ring now. And it's working.
Bayley looking to end this. This might do it. But
there's the rose plant. Can Bayley take advantage?
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly. Powerful contact by Liv Morgan.
Setting up for a submission.
punishing their opponent.
Oh, no. She breaks the hold.
The E.R. let him take the E.S.T.
From behind.
Shotzi kindly requests that you never wake up.
It's Shotzi's opening to take this
game. Six.
He's looking for the win.
Could have been it right there.
Lynn gets her back. And another counter.
She hit the corner hard.
Oh, the distance on that one. Oh, man. Face buster. With the big bang. Kick connects. Hooking it up. Getting back into the ring.
Unloading the shot once more.
Broken up.
Not where you want to be right now.
Impressive reversal there.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
And that was an efficient form of offense for that move.
Watch out. They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Shoulders.
Takes it.
Here is your winner, Shotzi.
They gotta be happy about this victory tonight.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.